Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video we will share DIY thread bracelet, or you can use also anklet, and we guide you through the step by step process of handicrafting your very own stylish bracelet. To start, gather the material you will need, like black thread, scissor and tape. Then cut the strand of black thread about double the length of your wrist to ensure it wrap comfortably around, and from a loop at one end of the thread, leaving a small tail, and hold the loop in place and start wrapping the thread tightly around itself about 5 to 6 times. Side the loops and throw the wrapped coil, creating a knot. Pull it tight to secure the thread in place, and begin the braiding process by dividing into one equal section, cross the left section and over middle, then cross the right section over middle, and continue this pattern, crossing the outer section over the middle and until you reach desired bracelet length. Remember to keep the braid tight and snug. Once you have reached the desired length, tie a tight knot at the end of the braid to secure it. Measure your bracelet around your wrist and trim off any excess thread. Attach a small bead or charm to the loop, and for a decorative touch you can use a jump ring, or simply tie it onto the looped end. And guys, there you have it. Your handicraft black thread bracelet is now completed. Enjoy wearing this style accessories, or give it as a throwful gift to a friend. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, share, subscribe to our channel for more creating DIY ideas. Happy crafting.